Watch this supercar jump over a pothole at 60 miles per hour. That's not CGI, and that's not a movie effect. This is BYD's $233,000 weapon against Ferrari, and it just made every other supercar look obsolete. Look, guys, forget everything you know about supercars. This machine doesn't just break records, it defies gravity. Imagine a hypercar with more power than a Bugatti, faster than a Lamborghini, and the suspension system so fast it makes the competition look like they're still using horse and buggy technology. So how does it achieve this? It's got four electric motors, one at each wheel, delivering 1,300 horsepower of pure electric dominance. 0 to 60 in just 2.36 seconds. That's hypercar territory. And we haven't even gotten to the really crazy part yet. Now let's talk about what everyone's really here for, the jumping. The DiSus suspension system is unlike anything we've ever seen before. Imagine for a minute a car that's got four robotic legs that can react in milliseconds. And guys, this isn't just some party trick. It's actually practical. Pothole ahead? Let's jump over it. Road spikes? Please, this car laughs at your puny obstacles. And flood water? Look, the U9 just lifts itself up like it's tiptoeing through a puddle. But this is what I really wanted to make this video for. Each wheel has its own independent control system. The computing power needed to make this work is more than what we sent to the moon. And yes, it can even dance. And look, I know what you're thinking, but why? Well, to be honest, why not? When you've built a supercar this advanced, you might as well show it off a little. Now here's what's keeping traditional supercar makers up at night. It's more than likely the price. It's $233,450 approximately. Look guys, that's half the price of comparable supercars. This is coming from BYD, the company that just overtook Tesla in global EV sales. Look, the technology gap is now so wide, traditional manufacturers might need a jumping car just to catch up. So let's talk some numbers. Let's have a look at the top speed. 243 miles per hour. And the Nürburgring lap time, that's 7 minutes and 17 seconds. The quarter mile, that's 9.78 seconds. And this isn't just about straight line speed. With 12 sets of active and passive aero packages, and a rear spoiler providing 280 kilos of downforce. Guys, this thing is built to dominate the tracks. Look, I've seen a lot of innovations in the EV space, but this is different. This isn't just about making cars faster or more efficient. This is completely reimagining what a car can actually do. And look, the future of supercars isn't in Italy anymore. Guys, it's in Shenzhen. And it can jump. So guys, if this video made your jaw drop as much as mine did, please smash that like button and join our Voltage Warrior community by subscribing. And drop a comment below, what did you think of this supercar? And would you take this jumping supercar over a traditional Ferrari? And hey, don't forget to hit that notification bell, because trust me, with this pace of innovation, you won't want to miss what's coming up next. Guys, thank you so much for watching. My name's Des from the Electric Oracle, signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.